Dre Baldwin, DreAllDay.com. Let's talk about blame. When's the last time you felt like you were to blame for something that went wrong? Now, if you are no human, which I think you are, you probably can't even remember the last time you were happy about being blamed. Let's put it that way. Maybe you can remember the last time somebody blamed you for something, and maybe, I would guess, you probably didn't think it was your fault. You probably could come up with some reasons why it wasn't your fault. Maybe you're right. Maybe you're just rationalizing. Maybe you're lying to yourself. But understand, I want you to understand something about blame. That blame is part of a package deal. And even though most of us don't want to be blamed for anything in life, all of us want to have power. All right. Even if you don't want to be no president of the world or king of the kingdom, or you don't want to be the boss of a company, or you don't want a whole bunch of people answering to you, maybe you don't want power in that way. You want power to actually have influence and have some say over what happens in your own life. You want power over what's going on in your world. Is that accurate enough? Even if you're not trying to be on top of anybody or have authority over anybody, you want power over yourself and power over your decisions and power over your own actions. Everybody agree with that? I want you to understand something that comes with power. With power comes responsibility. Because what is responsibility? Responsibility is a compound word that combines two words, respond and ability. So responsibility is your ability to respond to a situation, to a circumstance, to, you know, something that got put in front of you. But understand, if you're not willing to take responsibility, then there's no way for you to have power. Because power is your ability to influence and act on a situation. But if you don't have the ability to respond, responsibility, then it's impossible for you to have power. So the only way to get power is to also take on responsibility. It's like a package deal. It's kind of like if you're a man and you start dating a woman who has a child, well, you can't separate the woman from the child. All right, if you're going to date me, you got the kid comes with it. Or if you're a woman dating a man and he has a kid, all right, you can't separate the man from the kid. If you want the man, you got to take the kid too. So if you want power, you got to take responsibility with it. All right, you understand how that works? It's a package deal. You get both at the same time. Now, when you take on responsibility, here's what could also come with it. You're going to receive blame. If you have all the power, or you have a good amount of power, you also have to take responsibility, which also means when things don't work, you're the one who's going to be blamed for it. Now, when things do work, you're going to get the credit. And hopefully, if you're a good leader, you're going to spread that credit around to everyone who's around you and everyone who's working with you, and not make it seem like you're just a one-man or one-woman show. But if you have responsibility, that means you will also receive blame. If things aren't working, it's on you. If you want to be the owner of the business, you want to be the number one person, you want to be an entrepreneur, you want to do your own thing, understand when nothing's working in your business, you're to blame. Even though it might not be your fault, you're to blame. And you're responsible for figuring it out, even though you're not the one who caused the issue. That's what comes with power. So any of you who wants to have more power in your life, understand the way to get more power is not to look for what are some more ways I can win, or some more ways I can have an advantage over other people, or some more ways I can have authority over everybody, even though all of those come with it. The easiest way to get more power in life, check this out, is to take on more responsibility. And here's the reason why most people never come into power in their lives, because they don't go looking for responsibility. They go looking for, you know, some advantage that they don't have to work for. Some unearned advantage that goes, they want to get money that they didn't work for. They want to get some attention that they didn't earn. If you want more power, just go take on more responsibility. What else can I be responsible for? What else can I put myself in a line of fire to be blamed for if it doesn't work out? If you go ask yourself that question, now you have taken on more responsibility, and with responsibility comes the possibility of blame when things don't work, but taking on responsibility gives you power. If you want power to accrue to you in life, just look for responsibility, take it on. Always take on more and more and more responsibility, and the better you handle it, the more power you're going to have in your life. And the reason why most people never come into power is because most people do not want responsibility, because they don't want any kind of blame, because everybody's always trying to absolve themselves. When things go wrong, everybody's pointing the finger at everybody else. All right, you look at the government, every time something goes wrong, what's everybody doing? Oh, no, it wasn't my fault, it was their fault. No, they did it. No, they did it. They did it. Everybody's pointing the finger at everyone else. No one ever comes out and says, you know what? It's on me. It's my fault. I own this. No politician does that. All right, I don't care. Even your favorite politician never did that. They always find a way, even if they do it in a smooth way, to blame it on somebody other than themselves. Don't do what politicians do. You want to be a person of power in life, look for responsibility, seek it, take it, own it. That's how you get power. All that being said, if you haven't yet gotten your free copy of this book called The Mirror of Motivation, The Self-Guide to Self-Discipline, I'll send you this book for free, physical book. This book is going to help you Be the person that you need to be. That's why it's called the mirror of motivation. So you look in the mirror, ask yourself. We're going to give you the frameworks for asking yourself who you need to be as a person. So then you'll do what you need to do. Then you'll have what you need to have. Most people understand the doing part. That's the hard work, work on your game. And having is getting your goals. Most people never ask themselves about the doing part, or the being part rather. Who do I need to be? This book is going to give you the framework to do that. Again, mirrorofmotivation.com. The book is free. All you have to do is cover the shipping. I'll send you the book free, mirrorofmotivation.com. The link is down below. And after you order your copy of that book, send me a text. My number is 305-384-6894. The link is down in the description. Let me know that you got the book. Ask me a question. Offer a suggestion. Just say what's up. You got a challenge or problem you're dealing with right now, send me a text. I'll definitely help you with that. Again, that's at mirrorofmotivation.com for the book. 305-384-6894 to text me. And that's that. Work on your game. Dre all day.